Hej, mit navn er Jens Søndergaard. Og her midt i flagermusprøver og OM-forestillinger, der er jeg i gang med at forberede mig til min næste rolle som den amerikanske fodboldspiller, Rick. Og det er en del af fejringen af Leonard Bernsteins 100-års fødselsdag. Der laver vi Wonderful Town. Og Rick her, han er en lidt speciel type, for han overlevede sin college-tid ved at kaste med en fodbold. Det var det eneste, han gjorde. Han behøvede ikke at tage nogen eksamen, han skulle bare kaste med fodbold, så kørte det for. Men Det Kongelige Teaters store Bernstein-fejring, Wonderful Town.
Look at me now, 4 years of college, famous professors tutoring me. Scholarship kid, everything paid for, food and vacations, all of it free. The day that I left, everyone gathered, their cheering still rings in my ears. Come on, everybody, let me hear you say Rick!
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 Rick, Rick,
Rick! Rick, Rick, Rick!
What the heck? Because I could pass that football like nothing you have ever seen. Then there was the week Albert Einstein came to speak. Relativity. Guess who introduced him? Me! Cause I could pass that football like nothing you have ever seen. At no table manners, used to don my role. Always swung the rotor from the finger bowl. Though I would not get up for any she, the Praxis Marmis 93 got up and gave her seat to me like nothing you have ever seen. Hall of Fame, there's a statue with my name. There we stand by Heck, Lincoln, Washington, and Rick. Cause I could pass that football like nothing you have ever seen.